all the physical activities, I may reduce 5 kilos, I'll get it back. So what we need to do is eat the right food, right vegetables, right products, and you remain healthy. Is that clear? Choose water whenever you are thirsty. हम लोग क्या करते हैं? Cold limbu pani, sugar wala, cold drink. Those are dangerous. Avoid them, especially diabetic. Even a low calorie, you say no, or no sugar free, low calorie Pepsi, you have a diet coke, avoid that also. The foods that you need to avoid, we will discuss it at length.
Just have water wherever you have.
Best way, I do it. I carry a 1 liter bottle and I add one lime to it. Early morning I carry it. By afternoon I finish it by 12 o'clock. Because it gives little taste to the body. Instead of having water, just have one lime, which is needed by the body in the first half of your morning. When we discuss why lime is very good in the morning, just add one lime. Add something which changes the taste and which is going to give you benefit. Sometimes you take a very light juice or you take soup in the water, sip it. Tomato soup not necessarily has to be hot, you can have a cold soup. Is that clear? Think of this now, very clearly. When you're having a cup of tea in the morning, what happens?
Your morning coffee is made out of 265 calories. Lunch combo meal, bottle of non-diet coke in your lunch.
Non-diet coke
is also 227 calories.
I'm only talking about water intake, liquid intake. How much you can control your calories.
Dinner, you take another non-diet drink with your meal.
Just some limbu pani or something like that.
Okay, 124 calories.
Total is 796 calories you consume without food, only on the drink part.
Comparatively, if you make coffee out of your fat-free milk, from 265 calories, you come down to 125 calories. Is that clear? You look at that. Lunchtime combo meal with bottle of water or diet, zero calories. And then you have again a zero calorie, just a natural lemon. I was just telling you sometime back. Add little liquid and see what happens. Zero calorie. Dinner time, 100% orange juice. It's 30 calories. You got 150 calories.
And the intake of liquid is the same. The intake of liquid is the same.
Now what do you prefer?
796.
800 calories
or 155 calories? And you're still getting enough liquid and a better liquid. A better thing that you're going to remain healthy. Is that clear?
What you drink, it makes more difference than what you think.
Pyaas bujha liya, do coke pee liya, ek Pepsi pee liya, Sprite pee liya. It makes a lot of difference.
Substituting a no or low calorie for sugar sweetened beverage cuts about 650 calories,
which is the example what we discussed.
650 calories.
Physical activities for a healthy weight. We divided the whole thing into three activities, which will be further divided into five activities as we go on. What was that? Nutrition and activity. Trust me, sleeping is also an activity, which we all need. And we will discuss it how much and when and how to sleep.
The burning of calories through physical activities. We will run through a chart after this.
How much of walking, how much of cycling, how much of jogging, how much per hour you burn out calories.
You need those, you get the notes around from here. Maintain weight.
Physical activity does what?
It maintains weight. It reduces high blood pressure. Reduces risk type 2 diabetes. It reduces heart attack, stroke and several forms of cancer.
Physical activities can help you to do all that.
Reduces arthritis pain and associated disability.
You know, I was talking to someone this morning, we were discussing about disabled and handicapped people. And a very hard-hitting fact came into my mind. And one of those people, he said, sir, we are not handicapped. We are able differently. So well. Sir, we are not handicapped. We are not disabled. But we are able differently. we have ability differently. Very beautifully listening. Sir, we are not downtrodden. We are the unfortunate ones. You are a fortunate one. Those are the same people that I was talking to this morning. It was mind-blowing, trust me.
Reduce the risk, reduce the symptoms of depression and anxiety. These are the things, your physical activity. This is what I want you to take down if you have a paper and pen, or we can take it up afterward. Activity, half an hour, 1 hour.
Hiking,
370 kilometers, or 370 calories for 1 hour of hiking. Maximum you can use aerobics is 410, swimming is 510. So swimming is the best of the whole lot if you do it for 1 hour.
And then he says, 1 hour doesn't mean that you swim continuously. One leg, two leg, three leg, four leg. No, you rest in between. Is that clear?
This is the charge that you need.
But for a diabetic, the safest is walking. For a diabetic, safest is walking. And why we need to walk, we will discuss this, remind me. Once in every 24 hours, at least once in every 24 hours, in your physical activities, you need to sweat. You need to perspire. How we remove waste matter? One of them is through your perspiration. Is that clear? Once in 24 hours, 24 ghante mein, ek baar hume pasina nikalna bahut zaruri hota hai. Hum agar walk pe jaate hain, how do we recognize that it's when it is enough? If you do a brisk walk for 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 25 minutes, and start perspiring, once you perspire, stop. That's enough for a diabetic. Then you can do a walk in the evening if you wish. But once in 24 hours, you need to go. Hum bathroom mein urine mein jaate hain, you go once in 24 hours, early morning to relieve yourself, you also need to go with you. How do we get rid of all this waste matter? Through perspiration, through urine, through breath. Is that clear? Very, very important, you need to get that into your system.
Oh, you're coughing now, okay.
Any questions still now? Anything that you need to share with me before I really move on to something very, very interesting, something very, very different? Because you're going to share, a lot of things.
What about
car driving? Car driving, it gives you mental stress. In India.
It's in Bombay.
In Bombay. Believe me, if I'm sitting in a taxi or a rickshaw, I'm sitting at the edge for Sambalna. They are Sambalna. I do backside driving. I'm a better backside driver than a driver. Now, it gives you a lot of tension when you drive, trust me. Driving, it actually, I feel it's, you know, you can't do it in a place like Bombay. It reminds me of, let me share something with you. There was this old lady trying to cross the road. Okay? So the car moved. And she moved with the car. The car moved this way, so she moved with the car. So finally it went 3-4 times, the fellow stopped and he said, listen young lady, what are you up to? They said, the lady replied like, he says, young man, you don't dodge me, I will dodge you. Now that's what happens in Bombay. Is that clear?
Okay, now that we come on to a big thank you.
Sunrise to sunset. Sunrise to sunset is your diet. As a diabetic, what do I do? First thing when I get up in the morning, I take slight warm water, one lime, one limbu. Excellent. Lime before 12 o'clock in the morning makes your blood alkaline. Lime after 4 o'clock in the evening helps your blood to become acidic. 75% of your body is alkaline. 25% of your body is acidic. For 75% of the time you need to take alkaline food. 25% of the time your body requires acidic food. So what are alkaline food and acidic food? When to have it, how to have it, sunrise to sunset. Is that clear? Very simple. You get up in the morning, limbu pani. Second dose is aloe vera juice. If you do not have aloe vera juice, you can have your limbu pani, you can have your wheatgrass juice, you can have just plain two warm glasses of water.